Assalamualaikum and welcome back again. So
this
is light because mudaf. Thank you. And then wawuran. What kind of word?
It must be.
It can be an ism. Because it has a tanween.
Good. What kind of ism? For me, when I am identifying ism, like what kind of ism? For me, if it has no ma in the beginning, then I eliminate ism fa'il. Ism of all from big family and zob because all of them started with ma, with mim.
So it, then
and
it
also, go ahead, go on.
This is normally is masdar, isn't it? Because the ending in Tanwin and Alif at the end, doesn't it say it is masdar?
No, that's not
necessary.
And then, it's not ism fa'il or ism maf'ul from small family because it doesn't rhyme with fa'ilun, maf'ulun. So when an ism doesn't match with any pattern, it is broken plural. Even broken plural has pattern, right? We have learned. Is this rhyme with any broken plural pattern? No. Right?
There's so many pattern, I don't remember.
Like masajid, kutubun.
Yeah, I just remember masajid. The one with Alif in the middle.
Yeah. So then would it be Sifa then?
No, Sifa Rahimun.
Sifa Rahim.
Yeah. So we can say this is not matched with any pattern, even broken plural pattern. So we have two possibilities left, which is Masdar from small family or Jamid word. So now we are going to look at the translation. In this point, we need the translation. Sunken.
Yeah, sunken. Sunken is an adjective.
Now, is this plural or no?
No, it's.
No, right? If this is not plural, then this is. I'm sorry. We already eliminated broken plural. Sorry. can you make verb from the word sunken?
Sink. It's sinking.
Yes, now, I think you can.
Now, if you can make it make verb from it, then this is not jamid. We have two possibilities: jamid or masdar from small family. If this is not jamid, then this should be
masdar.
Masdar.
This is how you identify why this is masdar.
Right.
At the end of the day, the answer is the same, right?
Masdar. Yeah. But the wrong reason, yeah. I thought with the tanwin and alif, it must be a masdar, but it's not.
Yeah. So this is masdar, okay. Faman. Fa.
That's fa. What do you call it? Fa the one after in.
Fa
sartia.
No, like this. They call it
Bahasa babi ya.
Ada.
Bahasa babi ya. Oh, ada to shark.
Except this is what part? Shark or jawab?
Oh, ada to jawab.
Is jawab ya.
Ada to jawab. Ya, they call it fa ada waktu. Ada waktu. Jawab syarat. Oke. This is how you call. Ada tu or ada waktu? I forget the singular person. Okay.
Singular is I think adatush. Plural is ada waktu.
Ah, okay, okay. Ada tu singular. Okay.
Yeah.
Man. What kind of man?
Man is the question man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, question man.
Istifham.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Istifham. Okay, this one.
Yeah. Yeah. Tikum.
Apa ya? That's fair.
Yeah.
Madi. Is it? Or is it mudhari?
It's called yeah at the beginning, but
you said
it's mudhari.
Yes, it's mudhari. Kum is attached pronoun.
Kum attached.
Yes, atayati. I just said it.
Yeah. Mr. Sabiha, are you with us?
Yes, I am listening.
Okay. So atayati, yeah, we know by the pattern because we use often do this word as well. Okay. The next is why? Bima in. Oh,
it's Bima. The B. Yeah, the B belonging to the yakti. Yeah, yakti B.
Yeah. So ata yakti means to come. Ata yakti with ba means to bring.
To bring.
Mm-hmm. And then ma in the same with
the water.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. So this is jamid and ma'in. Okay. This one a little bit ma'in. What kind of word?
Is this also sifat isim?
Rahim. Yeah. Really?
Yeah, but you said if it has a ma at the beginning, it is an ism. Is fa'il that acts as a ism sifa.
What? No, I said if an ism start with ma, it could be ism fa'il, ism maf'ul from big family, or zot, or ism Allah.
Yeah.
Yeah. The question is, this is rhyme with Rahim. Rahim, right? Which is ism sifa.
Yeah. So ma is part of the word, yeah? Ma is part of the word.
Is ma part of the word or not? That's the question. So now we look up in the grammar then. I don't think there is ma. So mim, ain, nun.
Ain, nun.
Yeah. Mim, ain, nun. Oh. Am ana yam in. No, yum inu. The meaning is flowing, right? No. The meaning is that doesn't match. Oh, absorb? No.
No, it's not the same.
Not the same. Oh, flowing water, so not the same. Now, if ma part of the pattern, then the root letter is ain, ya, and nun. Let's try. Ya, ain, nun. Even more.
I don't see any.
Yeah. See, alif baca sedih, maho doze roses. Oh yeah, after sa. No.
Nothing.
Nothing. What will we do? What kind of word is this? Ma. Ah, maybe this is wow? Mawanun?
Try it.
I mean, wow, nun? What? Sorry, it's not I know. Ma, iya. Yeah, I'm
well known.
So, ma, ya, umu, to swim, to float.
It could be float. I mean, like, flowing float.
Flowing and float different, yeah?
That's the closest one.
Oh, yeah. That's the closest one. Awana.
This is the meaning of flowing here, meaning pure, clean water.
Oh.
Yeah.
Because a different one.
No, when the water is flowing, that means the water is clean and pure and just you can drink straight away like the zam-zam. So yeah, is there anything about clear water anywhere or clear or pure? Mm-hmm. Translate.
Yeah, I typed wrongly the first one.
Ah.
Yeah. So we have ya ain non.
Ain, that's better, yeah. Ain ya man, that's right.
But the meaning?
Is there anything like pure or very clear, clean?
No.
Yeah, say a natural spring of water.
Yes, yeah, spring water is good. Spring. Yeah. Oh yeah, because
spring
it
is water.
Yes. Remember Ustad said anything that is pleasing to the eye is eye. That's it. Ain. It is from the word ain.
And what is the ma there?
Yeah,
the
so
ma-
what kind of food?
Yeah, when you add a ma, it's a tool.
No, a tool me.
Tool should be me.
Ah. Is the ma coming from the ma in? Ma is a.
Have you tried find well known?
The letter is correct.
Yeah. Ain. Uh-huh.
Oh.
Why has he got ma in front of it? Because if there's a ma in front, then it is one of the ism fa'il.
Ma, mu, ism fa'il, ism, mu.
Yeah. Which one, the one with ma?
Zorf.
Zorf then. Zorf is a place and time.
See, whenever we think we can finish, like
we stuck on one word.
Yeah. Let's check what Ustad said.
Yeah, can we come back to this one and do the others?
Yeah, sure. Okay. Anyway, that's the last word. Okay. I will try to look up later, inshallah. So let's do the surf of kul. Actually, in the previous ayah we did. We just copy paste it, okay? It is amar also. Kul ara'aitum. Do we have ara'aitum?
Yeah, we have.
Yeah, ara'aitum. No, but not in this ayah. Let's do it together. Tukam. Tukamnya ro'ayah. Rohamzah, ya, and then ro'ayaro sofataha, and then we should put what, yeah, something.
Are you trying to find the ro'aitum? Ro'aitum is ayah 28.
28? Okay. So, wait. Qawala is ajwab, ya? Ro'aitum? Wait. This is Mahmuz fa'ala, Mahmuzul Ain, ya, Mahmuzul Ain, and then naqis because it end with ya to bring water. Okay, actually this is lazim. But here with ba, I wanna add with ba means to bring.
Not ro'ai. Is yatikum the one that is with the ba?
Oh yeah.
Ro'ai is look, see.
Yeah.
Thank you.
To have, what did Ustad say? To have thought. Have you thought? Yeah. To see or to think. To consider. Yeah.
Yeah, something more, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. To think, to see something. So this is not lazim then.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, because this is what is it, irregular sort. It's okay. Who wanna try to do the solve?
Cola.
No, pro ayaro. A little bit different.
Oh yeah, Kola, we've done yesterday, so you just can copy and paste.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you've done it.
Yeah. So now this is Ro'a, yeah, Ro.
Ru'ian.
Yeah, okay. So go ahead, Sister Nurhayati, then, yeah. Ro'a.
Oh, but I'm not sure. Ro'a, yeah, Ro.
Yara,
I think it's Ru'yan.
Ru'yatan, maybe.
Oh, Ru'yatan. Oh, Ru'yatan.
Ru'ayah.
Sorry, what family it is?
Fataha. Ru'yatan. Ru'ya. Ru'yan and Ru'yatan. Ru'yan.
Ro'ayaro, yeah. Ro'ayaro, that's right. Ru'yatan. Yeah.
Ru'yan wa ru'yatan. Go on, Sister Nurhayati.
Bahwa ru'in.
Ru'in, okay. Ru'iya.
Ru'iya.
Yeah. Your voice become, what do you say?
Hello?
Very quiet, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Hello? Much better. Me? Yes.
Okay. Ru'yan wa ru'yatan. Bahwa, I think it's Mar'iyun.
Yes, you remember.
Really?
Yeah. Mar'iyun, okay.
Al-amru minhu. Iftah. Oh. What rock is it?
Yeah. Only one.
Rock.
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 And then.
Bata.
It's not raw, it's not raw, but
it's
raw.
Just raw. Raw.
Because, yeah, because when you have naqis, you make it lighter, you remove the last letter. So it becomes ya raw, like this.
Mm-hmm.
So raw.
Wa nahyu anhu la yataraw.
Taro,
Masur minggu. Mar'atun. Mar'ayun. Wa mar'iyun. Wa mar'ayatun.
Yes. Mar. Which had the of no, ya? Mar'iyun, Mar'iyun, Mar'iyun or Mar'iyun?
Mar'iyun, Mar.
You said that?
I think no shadda.
Yeah, no shadda.
But I'm not okay. Sure.
Okay, we can check. You wanna check? You wanna check? Yes. Check, please. Wait, it's not chart. Oh, I remember I don't have nakish then. So with Ayah again, Sister Lisa? So Ayah 28.
We have so many of that. 28 or 20. We have so many, 28 and...
Oh, yeah.
Let's have a look.
Ra'a yara ru'yan wa ru'yatan. Fahuwa ra'in ru'ya yura ru'yan wa ru'yatan. Fahuwa mar'iyun al-amru minhu ra. Wa nahyu anhu la tara. Wa zarfu minhu mar'an. Mar'in wa mar'atan.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
It's not easy. What did you say before? Mar'iyun. Oh.
Mar'ayun, mar'iyun.
So the is different from the second line, yeah? Because we are looking at the second line.
Yeah.
Ah.
Mar'atan. Mar'atan.
I see. Mar'atan. Mar'atan. Okay. Mar'an, mar'in, mar'atan. Okay. So, Madia. Oh, you wanna read from the beginning. Okay. And Madi. Yeah, please read from the beginning.
Okay. Ro'a yaro ro'yan wa ru'yatan fahuwa ro'in ru'iya yuro ro'yan wa ru'yatan fahuwa mar'iyun al-amru minhu ro wa nahyu anhu la taro wa zarfu minhu mar'an mar'in wa mar'atan.
Okay. The next. MLD. Huwara. A. Okay.
I think it's Umaro Aya. Then hum
ro'a and then you add
ro'a
ro'au.
Wow, yes, ro'au.
So Arab still like au. What they don't like is iu. So this is okay. Ro'a ya ro ro'au and then
ya ro'at huma ro'ata hunna. I think it's ro'aina.
Where hunna ro'aina
anta ro'aita antuma ro'aituma
antaro aita
antumaro aituma antumro aitum antiro aiti antumaro aituma antunna ro'aitunna ana ro'aitu nahnu ro'aina
nahnu ro'aina. Okay, once again from the beginning.
Huwa ro'a huma ro'aya hum ro'au ia ro'at huma ro'ata hunna ro'aina anta ro'aita antuma ro'aituma antum ro'aitum anti ro'aiti antuma ro'aituma antunna ro'aitunna anna ro'aitu nahnu ro'aina.
Okay, Masya Allah. Thank you so much, sister. Very well done. You wanna try, sisters, Roa? Because this is a double irregular solve, or you wanna continue?
Just continue.
Because this is our last.
Yeah.
Our last. Yeah. In Asbaha. Asbaha. So if this is like, what it said, kana yakunu ya.
Yeah.
Yes.
So, yeah. Asbaha. That's why in the translation you have was. Let's see. Sabaha. I was thinking this is like morning, something like that.
No, yeah, I was thinking too, but we had a lot of practice with Ustad the other day.
To see the meaning asbaha, to begin a new day.
No, it's to become.
To become.
To wake up in the morning, to be or be found in the morning.
Yeah.
So,
to become there. Mm-hmm.
To become. So it has nothing to do with this, yeah?
No, it is nothing to do with the morning, but it's just to become.
Yeah, that's what I said. It has nothing to do.
But the word morning is also similar, yeah? Subuh. Different spellings. So subuh, you know, sabah.
Yeah, the same root letter.
Yeah, but different. Yeah, I think different family.
If you see it from another view, you can see it as something new, something begin.
Mm-hmm.
So it's becoming something.
Ah, ha, ha. Yeah, it's a new day. Yeah, the beginning of a day is morning, isn't it? The beginning of a day.
Yes.
Yeah, interesting. I didn't associate this with morning.
What this is it with what? With something?
What's that? With what's S-C-E?
Yeah. Come to light appear with.
So one come. Of meaning is to become.
Yeah,
without to become. The morning. Yeah, to become.
With, I'll have a look with SCC.
SCE, I'm not sure. Is it SCO, SCE?
Oh, it says standard contractual clauses for data transfer. Oh, no, that's not.
What?
No, don't worry.
What is that?
It's an IT terminology, SEC. That's not. SEC dictionary.
So one of the meaning is to become. Ah, okay. Yeah. To become.
SEC Standard Council of Canada. No. Specialist computer.
Anything in linguistics term?
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at. SCC in dictionary abbreviation. Dictionary abbreviation. But is it SCC or something else?
SC. It could be SCE. It could be SCO.
All right, let me try both. No.
This is lazing, yeah? It'll be easy one, inshallah. okay. Sister Sabiha, maybe? You wanna do
is it only isham? Asbaha bilina isham.
Yeah, but it has conjugation too. No?
It's like
we have Because kana also we do the conjugation of kana, sort of kana.
Okay.
Yeah. So we have sort of asbaha as well.
Should I do it?
Yeah.
Asbaha. Yes. Yasbahu or yasbihu. I don't know. So, which family?
Aslama family.
Asbihu. Then it will be yasbihu.
Yeah or you?
You. Yasbihu.
Oh, yeah.
Aslama mm-hmm. Yuslimu.
Mm-hmm.
Yasbihu. Isbahan. Bahwa musbihun.
Then al-amru minhu ya. Because it is lazim.
Isbih.
Aslama yuslimu islama.
Aslim. Asbih.
Iya. Asbih.
La tusbih. Musbahun.
Yes. Musbahun. Okay, then what we use in this ayah is fi'il madhi. Huwa
asbaha.
Huwa asbaha.
Huma asbaha. أسبحوا هي أسبحت ما أسبحتا هن أسبحنا أنت أسبحت أصبحتما أنتما أصبحتما أنتم أصبحتم أنت أصبحتي أنتما أصبحتما أنتن أصبحتن أنا أصبحت نحن نصبحنا
أصبحنا okay so the one that we use is أصبح هو question okay so sister Sarwat how are you? Yeah, I know because Sister Sarwat, I think we don't have any.
Sorry, what do you say?
No, I just say hello because you are so quiet.
Oh, okay. I was just listening to everyone.
Okay.
Yeah, we are quiet when somebody is doing soft because we don't want to confuse everybody.
Yeah.
Okay. So tomorrow, Sister Sarwat turn in.